Okay, so that, the Huntsville would be reasonably close, I think, to that. The Peterborough's more east, a little more north, I think. I'm still too young for most of these people that come through.
Secret.
But those are the glory days. When I was there, it was the beginning of the glory days. I remember the day that Tom Brady came in for Bledsoe.
I taught the daughter of Tom Brady, who was the bass guitarist for Aerosmith. I've been to his house. good striker, but she
going to be worse.
Oh, that was a really good one.
How have you guys been?
Good.
Yeah?
Hey, cut in, Reese. Cut in, cut in.
I don't know why it was brought up. My youngest is now 12. Honestly, but I don't really think you ever overlap.
Mark her up, man!
Oh, really? That's a long time ago now. Okay. And I'm getting older, so now I'm like, I don't know, I can't even read the numbers. I can't see them. I go by complete colors. Which is embarrassing.
Where is that?
So Cole's at Elon University.
Is he?
He's outside of North
Carolina. Yes, I know it.
So give me a rundown from Grant all the way down. He loves the school. Yeah, because I would not be comfortable with my kids. The city. I have so much free time.
I know. And we're still just sort of driving, so.
Okay.
Pretty nice. Though she would have driven, but everyone has a good schedule.
What made you abandon this? Being smart about it? Oh my God, Tom Fargo in the house. What's up, man? How are you? I almost brought my own buffalo mozzarella today.
Yeah, in the car.
I was saying, what made you
do it? On campus here.
And I should have just a big deal. Planning it.
You did a lot of that.
Like anything that the can choose to do, they do. I think it's a lot better. But it does. Quickly, when there's 30 kids. White ball! Good call, sir. This feels great. You played here. The first game you guys, your inaugural game, you played last year. Make farm animal sounds. And they like, oh, great, don't you?
Coast Point.
That's where the ball went all the time.
Yeah, that was him. Yeah, that was him. Yeah, he's fired from everywhere.
You can imagine.
Yeah, that sounds like a lot like this guy.
He goes, pull that thing down. Let's see what they got underneath there.
So they don't fire him. Now they said, well, we have the, see the heather border. Sitting down the woman. She has to go to everything he's at.
Yes, we could easily.
She's the athletic, women's athletic director. So he had to.
I thought it was somewhat.
Ooh, right there, yeah!
It wasn't great. I didn't go.
No.
Right. But as I said to the headmaster, I can run the 2 mile. Oh, the girls loved Allie, and because the girls loved Allie, he ostracized her. And then, you know how in Europe is in the middle of summer, they said that they were bringing in a new assistant coach, and they didn't even tell him. And Jim texted her and said, "Coach, you're not coming back." She's like, "No, I'm coming back. Why?" "You don't want to come back because they hired a new coach." She's like, "Nobody told you." How is that positive? I mean, this, so like when I say you come here, the only it's a distance that I don't know. But come back then. I mean, the school is just, I told Ashley, I said, "My only ask, my only coach, Ashley, for a long coach was that you guys don't crash and burn." Hey, a happy teacher is a happy class. Thank you. doesn't know what it is.
Sam!
Go like level 3 4.
poetry. Yeah. It doesn't play. It's a high school song.
Which was also like an aha. I've heard it from
work, Poop.
Yeah. I told Charlotte Bajor about training, you know, the B model, but I actually really like But just kind of like your college advisor slash advisor. Like, can you come to them for any academic issues? Mm-hmm. And your advisor is more like emotional. So I
go ahead, go
to the ball. I'm going to be really upfront. I was kind of like, I don't even know if we should do this because the coach is apparently so awful. And it's such a horrible experience for the girls that why would I not be able to do the sport? Like, it's not a problem to say that maybe we should do the sport as a problem. And I was like, you can go back decades and call parents and we'll all say the same thing.
Maybe that
yeah, it could be different.
He was so stand out. He didn't. I don't know. I think he was just gonna stand back and let the boys. No.
Yeah, but like that's the way it should have been last year. Like after I missed it. Like and the night too. Like they. That's not sort of an event for another.
Anyway, so I was told we're not doing it this year. I haven't seen any evidence of that. I don't know how it'll be in the year. It's just going to be off because it's clean, even though everyone is like crazy about it. But next year, I don't know.
I mean, it's like we shouldn't have to worry about our coaches being abusive.
Well, but this, if you have good teams like this, I mean, your team's good. You'll start drawing other kids to school, like
Right here, like I would have to make school like.
Have one school versus
yeah.
And just have back there all.
Hey, Roy, how are you doing? I heard you're going to be here. You represent the family today? Yeah, is she okay? I heard she was going to go in for an MRI.
Exactly.
Oh, she is now? Okay.
Are they friends? Are they friends?
Yeah, absolutely.
Six, five,
yes.
Three.
Two, one.
It's good. Yeah.
Now, you're walking in a building
now.
You can't turn
that
around.
I'm not
the
way, am I?
No, no. So, to draw all the people back.
Oh my god.
40 years to turn around?
So many years.
So much,
yeah.
Money.
My mom takes all the kids to the hospital and
if they're getting
an Uber. Good job, Marie! My mom is working.
The other cities are working at it.
I know. Well, I think they like. I don't know. I would say that we got a lot of emails sent to us telling us how much it's
that's the only way it will stop anyway.
Yeah, but
so, well, you
no, like, why would you ever know?
Of course, now, I know that.
Yeah.
Liberty Avenue was the one that was
yes, it is supposed to be. This is, you know, it's overall. It's okay. I mean, we're diverse as well.
Yeah.
So, nothing to put on at all. For instance, you know, these two hotels we're doing, one in Pioneer Square. And Pioneer Square is, you know, blocked with like four buildings.
That's the Seattle one.
Okay. One's the last development center in the last of the town. Then we're doing it. And then the office building, we have an office building. Yeah. That's what it's finally going to be able to do that. That's been a problem. But it's more importantly, it's not Amazon. It's people call Amazon.
Yeah.
It's Amazon. It's like so they're going to come down to the south. And they're going to come down to the south.
Yeah.
Without that.
Let's go, White! You're playing against 12! Let's go! Thank you.
and then they're playing there.
I thought it was
really and they're really happy.
How's the school doing of all this? Here.
I don't see
and
I
Nice punt.
Go, mark up, Emma! Play tight!
Oh.
I will give you that.